Hi, in this video I want to show you how to verify your account with Aglanti Global Assets. My name is Francisco Linares and welcome to my video. So if you log in into your account, okay, so then you have to go to the left hand side where they say not verified. You click in there and then they will take you to this page, okay. On the left hand side, okay, you have to put you have to fill up all these boxes. So you have to put your email address, your phone number, your name, and where do you live. The more details you put, the better. And then on the right hand side, you have to verify some document, okay? So in here, for example, you have to verify your passport. So what you do, you just click in here, upload, okay, your passport in here, and then click in here, boom, and you send it to them. And then in here, you have to, you know, upload something with your address, like a utility bill, okay? Just read in here, and they tell you, okay? They tell you what to do, okay? And the same thing, when you upload your utility bill, click in here, boom, and you send it to them. And then what you have to do when you've done it, what you have to do, just click in this box, and send a message to the support team, just tell them, ask them to verify, okay, your paper, okay, your documents quicker. And that's it. That's the only thing you have to do. So this is the way, okay, you can verify your account with Aglanti Global Assets. My name is Francisco Linares and I hope you like this video and I will see you on the next video. Bye for now.